How water exists inside a coconut? Have you ever got this doubt? Don't waste time, let's know. Coconut water is very tasty, a good drink for your body during this summer time. But have you ever wondered how that water forms and how the creamy flesh forms? Yes, this video is for that curious minds. Usually coconut tree roots are very long. They absorb a lot of water. But the water is saline. As this water reaches to every part of the tree, the water is filtered and turns into fresh water. Fresh water gets accumulated inside the coconut and it is called as endosperm. Endosperm is the nutrition source for the coconut, or the food or nourishment for the coconut's growth. Not only coconut has got this endosperm, nature has provided such endosperm to seeds of all the fruits in the form of glucose and starch for the growth of the seed. As coconut gradually matures, the endosperm gradually transforms into thin paper-like flesh, which is very tasty. And as coconut reaches its last stage, we remove the outer shell of the coconut and this turns into this. By the way, in the last stage of the coconut, the soft, creamy paper-like flesh turns a bit harder. Hope your doubts are clarified. Thanks for watching.